Social and emotional learning is about the other side of the report card. It's about the skills the kids need and the conditions we need to create in schools so the kids get those skills.
Schools are a place where all children learn to understand what's important to them, but also what others value and feel is important, and then how do we figure all that out in a solid working community?
We do a great job codifying curricula that helps our kids prepare effectively for the standardized tests they have to take, read, write, and perform mathematical equations as they should. But we've done such a good job in that area that we have neglected the curricula, the way to codify social emotional learning needs.
We also know from survey data that kids who have dropped out from school say that the reasons for their dropping out, it's not about their grades, it's about not knowing how to deal with people in their school. It's really time for people to really recognize the importance of social emotional learning.
It sets up the children to have the skills they're going to need to thrive in the 21st century workplace and in life.
Kids spend so much time in school that it's incumbent on schools to realize the importance of helping kids with those things, being able to recognize and manage their own emotions, being able to have healthy relationships with peers and with adults, and being able to problem solve when things go wrong.
Classes I teach, and I teach teachers, so when I talk about this, there is kind of an aha moment with them because they say, oh my gosh, this is what we need that we didn't know before. This is what's the missing link in our helping children develop academically and emotionally. But if they see the credentialing program and see what it has to offer, they could also be motivated to do this as well.
The idea of getting a certificate or a credential in social and emotional character development, school climate, that's going to make people know that you've invested your time to develop a specific expertise. All the research is heading in the direction that expertise is what makes the difference in the school. The facilitators of this course, they have been down the road in creating schools of character, schools of positive climate and culture.
The very important part of the credentialing project is our virtual professional learning community. We have a place, a community, where folks can get support from others and from experts who work in this field. And so if you are an individual in a school, you know where you can get support. Students will leave with tools, for example, to assess social-emotional learning and culture and climate in their school.
I would be shocked if every administrator, once they knew the data, wouldn't say, I have to have this in my school.
There's a phrase in character education and social-emotional learning that it's not one more thing on the plate, it's the plate. And if that's the plate, and if that's the foundation that supports all the other learning that goes on, well, you know, that's pretty significant.